Hey guys, welcome to Show and Tell Toys.
Hey Zuma, we're flying through the air. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Hi Pa. Psh, hi Pa. Psh, psh. Yeah, alright. Okay, today's video's got something special in this surprise egg. What is it gonna be?
It's Rocky!
It's Rocky, but he looks different. Whoa! Rocky is a super pup. It's Pup Pals, and check out this plush. He's got a little cool cape on his back. That's pretty cool.
And
what is this? Whoa! Paw Patrol Super Pups. Dun, 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 dun. And it's Rocky. Cool. He's got a cape, and he's got his little tools for his back.
Look on the back.
Yeah.
You it's can got get a Chase, Sky, Rubble, Zuma, and Marshall.
Yeah, it's got all of them. Removable pack. Whoa, cool. Okay, and here we go with the next one. Check it out. Okay, open your eyes. Oh, who is it this time? Whoa.
It's Marshall.
It's Marshall as a super pup. Dun, 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 dun. And he's got the superhero mask. And he's got his little fire symbol right there, his badge.
And look.
And he's got his cape. Oh, yeah, and check out the toy. Cool, it's Marshall. Dun, 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 dun. Super pups. Cool.
He's a fire pup.
Yep, he's a fire pup. Okay.
And this one.
Got his removable pack. And check it out, he's ready for action. All right. And here's the third egg. Check it out.
Whoa.
What's in this third one?
It's Zuma.
Zuma. Dun, 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 dun. It's Zuma. Roof, roof. Cool.
Look at the toys.
Cape. And look at the toy, yeah. There's Zuma. Check him out.
Zooming.
All right, this is a cool one. Got the removable pack, okay. Let's check out another one. Okay, who's the next one? Check it out, here we go. Whoa.
It's Sky.
Who is that?
Sky.
Sky, super hit, super pup. She's ready for action. Sky, let's take to the sky. All right, check out her backpack. She's ready to fly anywhere. That's pretty cool. Okay. Okay, and here's the next one. Who is it?
It's Whoa. Chase.
No,
Rubble.
It's Rubble. Woof, woof. Rubble is ready for action. Check out that superhero costume. Cool, and here's the toy.
Yay.
Whoa. That's pretty cool. And he's got a digging backpack. He's ready to dig, 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 right? That's pretty cool. And here's the last one. Who do you think it is?
It's Chase.
It's Chase. Chase is on the case as a superhero. Woo-hoo. Check him out. That's a pretty cool costume. All right, here's the toy right here. Wow, he is ready to take on anything. Check out that backpack.
Pup.
Yeah, he's the police pup. Cool. Okay, so here's all the plush characters right here.
Mm-hmm.
They're pretty cool looking. Marshall, Sky. Who's that? Chase.
Rocky. Zuma, Rubble.
And Rubble. And then who else do we have? Let's set these up right here. There's Marshall,
Sky, dun, dun, Chase, dun. Rocky, Zuma, and Rubble.
Yeah, Rocky, Zuma, and Rubble. All right, let's open them up and check them out. All right, so which character should we open first?
I want to open Chase.
Chase? Okay.
I want to open Sky.
Let's check out Chase and Sky. And I'll open up Rocky. Okay, Rocky. Got the string. There we go. We can pull Rocky right out of there. And then we can get his backpack. You gotta be careful when you open these packages. You don't want to pull his cape off. Okay. Let's see. Here's his backpack. I think that's all that's in this package. Okay, here's his backpack. Ooh, put it on just like this. Oh man, look at that. He's got a little clamp right there. Oops, let's get his cape over the top. Da-da-da-da. His head turns. And his feet and hips. There we go. Let's bring these back like that. Look at that. Rocky's flying. He's flying to the rescue. Let's see Chase. Okay. There's Chase. Cool. And he's got his backpack on. And he can flip his legs back. Look at this. Look at this. It's Super Pup Chase. Look at this. He's flying through the air. Chase is on the case. Okay, what about Sky? Let's see Sky. Oh, we got her backpack right here. Let's get her backpack out of here. Okay. All right, let's see Sky. Let's put her backpack on. We got to make sure it goes the right way. So we'll put it right here in this hole right here. There we go. All right, and get her cape going back the right way so it flies the right direction. There we go. Oh, we got to flip her legs up. Flip her legs up. There we go. Look, she's flying through the air. Sky is flying. Yeah, and she's got her wings out to the side, her jetpack. She is ready to take on any bad guys, right? And solve the case. All right, cool. Oops, and we had Rocky wrong. The tools aren't supposed to go backwards. They're supposed to go forwards like this. There we go. He's got a little tool right here and his little screwdriver on this side. He's ready to go now. Okay, let's open the last three. We got Rubble, Zuma, and Marshall. Okay, all right, you open Marshall and I'll cut this string right here. Cut. Okay, and which one do you want to open? Rubble or Zuma? Which one? Zuma? Okay, and I'll cut the string right here on Zuma. There we go. And then I'll open Rubble. Rubble's on the double. There we go. Right out of this package. Digging tool back here. All right. Tool right here on your back. All right, look at that. He's ready for action. There we go. Flip his feet up like that, and he's flying through the air. Oops, there's his cape. There we go, and he can dig away. Dig, dig, dig. He's got a hammer on the side, and on this side, he's got a little wrench. Okay, and here is Zuma. And here's the backpack. Looks like a jet backpack. He looks like he's going to be really fast. Okay, there we go. And you can either take these off just like that and they can fly through the air by themselves, or you can put this backpack on. Whoosh. Because they've got superhero flying ability, right? Okay, here we go. Here's Zuma. He's got his backpack on. There we go. Oh, what's Marshall doing over here? Marshall's flying through the air too. Let's turn his head. There we go. And check out his backpack. He's ready to put out some fires. And he's flying through the air. Hey, Zuma, we're flying through the air. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Hi, Pa. Yeah, all right. Okay, let's put him down right here. Okay, so here are the Super Pup toys from Paw Patrol. Pretty cool. Here they are all in standing mode with their backpacks on. But let's put them in flying mode. What do you think about that?
Yeah.
Okay, and here they are in flying mode. Marshall's ready to fly. Chase is ready to fly. Sky's ready to fly. Who's that? Rocky? He's ready to fly too. Rubble's ready to fly. And Zuma's ready to fly. You can flip their legs out and then they're ready to take to the air. So what do you think of these toys? They're pretty cool, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are. These Paw Patrol Super Pups are really cool. And these plush toys are really cool, too. Well, that's it for this episode of Show and Tell. Make sure you check out my channel for other Paw Patrol toy videos and for more exciting toys. Okay, who is this right here and who is that right there?
Sky and Chase.
Sky and Chase. What's this? This is Ryder's pup pad? It's Ryder's pup pad. Okay, Chase, let's see what you say. Oh no.
I got you, boy.
Okay, Chase, let's see what you say.
Chase is on the case.
Chase is on the case.
Chase is on the case. He's on the pull the line. Chase is on the case.
All right, Chase is on the case. And what does Sky say? Ready?
It's up to the fly. Let's take to the sky. This pup gotta fly.
This pup's gotta fly.
Let's take to the sky.
Let's take to the sky. Okay. And, aw, man, we don't have a Rubble. And we don't have a Marshall. And we don't have a... Who else is on there? Zuma. And we don't have a...
Rocky.
Rainbow.
And we don't have Rabbit.
And we don't have a Rider either. Oh, we just have these two, but I guess maybe...
And we don't have Everest.
And we don't have Everest. That's right. Everest isn't on here either. But maybe I should give you a surprise. So you guys got to close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Oh, and by the way, why does Chase have a little pup snack? And Sky has a pup snack. What are those?
M&M's.
M&M's. They got blue M&M's. That's funny. Is Sky eating her blue M&M?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Close your eyes. Time for a surprise. Okay, well, I've got some new toys that just came out. And it has to do with a new pup that came out, too. So I've got... This one right here! Who is this? Is that Rubble? Rubble's on the double. It's Jungle Bulldozer. Rubble's Jungle Bulldozer. So look at that. He's in like a neon green boots and a hat, and he's got some neon green stuff on his bulldozer.
And back.
And check out the back. The scoop moves up and down. And let's see. That looks like a new pup pad, right? But look. What is it?
It's a friend.
Who is it? Who's that new friend?
I don't know.
I don't know either, but maybe we'll find out. Okay, so there is Rubble. Rubble's on the double, right?
Yeah.
All right, so if you guys know what the pups say, then you say it when the next one comes out, okay?
Okay.
Okay, close your eyes. What about this one?
Zuma.
It's Zuma's Jungle Hovercraft.
And she in the back.
Yeah, look at Zuma. He's got same thing. He's got different shoes, neon green, and same thing on the hovercraft. And look, this comes in two pieces.
So the fans snap on.
Oh, yeah.
And look at that friend again.
Yep, there's the friend again. Mm-hmm. And the fans snap on the back. So here is Zuma's vehicle. So that looks pretty cool. But it's Jungle Rescue Edition.
Yeah, and he can go with it water.
And he can ride it on water. Yeah, okay. All right, close your eyes. How about this one?
Rocky!
It's Rocky's Jungle Truck. What does Rocky say? Do you know what Rocky says?
Go.
Green means go.
And we use it.
That's right. And look, the forklift rotates. Forklift rotates. Okay, let's look at the back.
And look at that friend
and
again.
And he can ride inside. Yep, and there's the friend again. There's the friend. And look, Rocky can ride in the back of the truck, too. That's pretty cool. Okay, well, that's it. That's all I got.
Just kidding.
Okay, close your eyes.
Okay.
What about this one?
Yeah, Marshall.
It's Marshall. Marshall's Jungle Truck. Look at that.
Fire truck.
Look, the ladder moves up and down.
What do you call it? A fire truck.
Yeah, fire truck. It's a jungle fire truck. I didn't know there was fires in the jungle. Did you? Look at that neon green on the front. That looks pretty cool. And so there you go. Ladder moves up and down. And who's that right there?
That
same guy. That same pup right there. Man, who is that?
I don't know.
Who is that pup? Okay. Well, there's Marshall. Okay, close your eyes. Well, what about this one?
Sky. I love Sky.
You love her? Look at her hat and her goggles.
That's he likes cool. to take up to the sky.
Take to the sky. Look at Sky's jungle copter. And look right here, the propeller spins. Well, we gotta take her out of there first. And then these little floats go on the side too. So let's look at the back. Look at that. Has little floats so she can land in a river or a lake or a stream or wherever. And look, that same little pup is right there. Who is that same pup?
Sure,
okay.
Sure.
All right.
Uh-oh, you're upside down.
Okay, close your eyes. And Chase is on the case.
Yay!
Look, it's Chase. Chase's jungle cruiser. So that's pretty cool looking. He's got that same safari hat. They all have safari hats, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and look. Net launcher. He's got a net launcher that rotates around. That's pretty cool. Okay. And he can ride inside.
And there's that fan again.
There's that guy. My pup. Yeah, pup is on every single one. Huh.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's weird. I guess. Are those all the Paw Patrols?
No.
Isn't that all six pups, right?
No, we're missing.
Missing one? Are you sure we're missing one? Well, what if we find out who that new pup is?
Yeah.
He's right here.
Wow.
Whoa. This is a new pup from Paw Patrol, and his name is Tracker.
Tracker.
Tracker. Welcome, Tracker. He's the new pup, Tracker. So this is Tracker's jungle cruiser. He looks like a dingo. He looks like he's from Australia.
From the jungle.
He's a jungle pup. So that's a pretty cool safari tracker right there. His Tracker's jungle cruiser. So let's look at the back. And it rolls it around.
And here he again.
Yeah, and look. Oh, he can stand back here in the back. And there he is right there. So here's the picture. You've got Chase, Marshall, Rocky, Tracker, Zuma, Sky, and Rubble on the double. Rubble on the double.
Look.
Yeah.
There's Rubble, Marshall, Sky, and the Spy Chase.
And Spy Chase, yeah. Looks like other ones that are available too.
And they're
so
new.
That is pretty cool.
And here's the jungle ones instead.
Okay, so we've got 7 Paw Patrol all jungle rescue vehicles. I guess we should open them up and check them out, right?
Yeah,
let's open them up and check them out.
We can get Jungle Everest.
Jungle Everest? I don't know. That's kind of weird. Jungle Everest, because Everest is a snow pup, right?
Yeah.
But then she goes to the jungle? That doesn't make any sense.
And then she turns into a jungle pup.
Oh, a jungle pup, yeah. Well, this is Tracker the Jungle Pup, so let's open these up and we'll check them out, okay?
Yeah. Open Sky.
Okay, so you grab Sky, I'll open Rubble, and you grab and open Marshall, okay? So look right here on the bottom. You can pull that open right there, and then they got these two little things you can turn, just like that. And look at that. There's Rubble's bulldozer. Jungle bulldozer. That's pretty cool. Okay, now we gotta get Rubble out of here, so we gotta cut him out of here. And cut. There we go. And there is Rubble. His legs move. He doesn't have his tools, don't come out, his pup pack. But all his legs move. And his head, I think his head spins. There we go. There, his head spins. Okay. There's Rubble. Let's put him in the bulldozer. There we go. Rubble's on the double for the jungle rescue. And here's his backhoe, and that even opens just like that. That's pretty cool. Okay, and this goes up and down. Cool, okay. All right, Rubble.
Oh, that opens.
We have Sky's helicopter here.
Oh, there
we
go.
There we go. Push it in there.
Yeah, sure.
There we go. Okay, now let's see Sky. Let's see if her head moves. Yep, her head moves. And her legs move. Look at this. She's super pup. She can fly.
No,
okay.
She's not a super pup.
She's not a super pup. She's a jungle pup, right? Okay, now spin the propeller. Oh, no. Sky. Sky took to the sky and she fell out.
Okay. All right, Sky. Take to the sky. And we can do the back one, too. Oops, we gotta go one, two. There we go. Okay, Sky, you sit over here. Okay, you have Marshall.
Okay.
Here's Marshall's fire truck. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's get Marshall out of here. There we go. Okay, here's Marshall and his head turns and his legs move. Pretty cool. Okay. Alright, what's Marshall say?
Fired up.
Marshall's fired up. Okay. And look at this. This pivots around and he can put out fires wherever he goes. Look at that. That's a pretty cool jungle fire truck.
I don't want this song.
Marshall is fired up. Okay, let's put him down. Okay, let's see. I'll open Zuma.
No, you open this one.
Open Tracker? Well, let's save Tracker for last. Okay, you open Chase. And do you want to open Rocky or Zuma? You want to do Rocky? Okay. And I'll do Zuma. Okay, ready? Let's open them. Open, 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 open. Open, 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 open. There we go. Here is Zuma's hovercraft. Okay, now we just gotta get some. Connect it like... There we go. You just snap that on. Do these spin at all? They don't spin, but that looks pretty cool. It's got some wheels right here that can roll around. Okay, let's get Zuma out of there. Come on, Zuma. What's Zuma say?
Let's dive in.
Let's dive in, because Zuma's a water dog, right?
Get wet.
Ready, set, get wet. There we go. There's Zuma. He's ready. He's got his pack on. Okay, Zuma, get in there. Ooh, he can go anywhere on land and by sea. Cool. That's a cool vehicle that Zuma has. It rolls. Cool. Okay, and I'll help you with this, Rocky. Let's open up that right there and twist and. Twist this side. Ooh. There's Rocky with his safari hat. His legs move.
Don't lose it. Reuse it.
Don't lose it. Reuse it.
I want to have Sky. I want to have rubble on the
dog. Look at that forklift that moves up and down. And then check this out. Rocky can get back here. Maybe he wants to go back here and go to sleep. He's like... I'm going to sleep. I'm tired. I'm tired of getting all this recycling. Working this recycling truck right here. Okay, or we can put them right here in the front. Just like that. Green means go, right? And his vehicle is really green and camouflaged. Okay, let's see. Roll. There we go. Okay. All right, you got Chase out. And check out his vehicle. He's got the pivoting... net launcher. Okay, let's get Chase out of here. There we go. Okay, so here's Chase and his hat. And his legs move. And his tail wags. Chase's jungle cruiser. There we go. Go, 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 Chase. What's Chase say? Chase is on the case. And what else does he say? Chase wins first place? Ha ha ha. Okay, here's the net launcher. It'd be cool if it had a net that came with it, though, right? That'd be pretty cool. It pivots around. There you go. All right, there's Chase's jungle cruiser. Okay, we've got one last one. And who is it again? What's his name? Tracker. Tracker's jungle cruiser. So let's open him up. Press that open. Oh, there we go. The box, Tracker. This new pup. Look at his ears. They're really big, aren't they? He's got a safari hat. He's brown. He's like a tan brown dog. He's got his... looks like a medical kit maybe on the side. So that's pretty cool looking. Okay. All right, Tracker. Let's get in your jungle cruiser. Oh, we got to take this out of here. There we go. Okay, Tracker.
Look what I did to
you. Do you think he's going to say, "G'day, mate"? What do you think Tracker's going to say? G'day, mate. Whoops, he fell out of his jungle cruiser. So there's his cruiser. Doesn't do anything because it's kind of a Jeep. a Jeep that doesn't have any features, but it looks pretty cool looking.
They look like Identity Thief.
Oh no, what's Skye doing? She's driving Rocky's truck, and Rocky is flying Skye's helicopter. Oh, let's flip up Skye's wings here. There we go. Rocky says, let's take to the sky.
No.
Right?
No.
Yeah, look. And Skye says, green means go.
No.
Right? So Zuma says, Zuma's on the case. Zuma's on the case. And Chase says, let's dive in. Right? Let's get fired up. Roof. Let's get fired up.
Marshall's
and Marshall on, says,
Marshall's on the double.
That doesn't rhyme. Marshall's on the double. Wah, wah, wah. No. It goes like this. Rubble's on the double, sir. Woof. And then Chase says, I'm fired up. Marshall's on the case. So I wonder what Tracker's saying is going to be. And then they need Ryder's new pup pad. Need to put Tracker and Everest on here, right? So let's see.
Rubble on the double.
Rubble on the double.
But there's no room for Ryder.
Well, they're going to have to spread it out and make it.
Fired up.
Let's get fired up.
But there's no room for them.
Let's dive in.
Green means go. This pup can't fly.
This pup's got to fly.
Ryder can get in up.
Chase is on the case. I'm on it.
But there's another switch.
Ready, set, get wet. So move it.
Yeah, okay. Or let's learn French. Flip it up. Here we go. All right, listen. Here we go.
Chase is sur le coup, Ryder.
What?
Je suis tout feu, tout flamme.
Whoa.
Prêt à plonger dans l'action. Le recyclage, c'est mon affaire. Prêt pour un petit tour dans les airs. Ruben met toujours la gomme. Prêt à faire respecter l'ordre public, chef.
Okay, do you guys understand any of that?
No.
Because I don't understand any of that. Let's switch it back to English. There we go.
Paw Patrol. To the lookout! Pups, there's an emergency in Adventure Bay! Paw Patrol is on a roll! Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help!
Okay, so here are the new Jungle Rescue Paw Patrol vehicles. What do you think? They're pretty cool?
Yeah!
Yeah, they are.
And look at this big Skye.
Oh, look at that big Skye. That's right.
But where's M&M?
Yeah, I don't know where M&M is.
There!
Oh, did you put the M&M in Skye's? Oh, I see. Cool. And check out this new Tracker. What do you think of the new pup?
Yeah!
He's pretty cool, and he's got a cool jungle cruiser. So welcome to the show and to the group of pups, right?
Whoa, check it out. These Paw Patrol vehicles are ready to roll, right?
Yeah.
Well, I think somebody yelp for help, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's on the roll. Let's go. Come on. There goes Rocky. Okay, here comes Marshall. Here comes Rocky and his bulldozer, and there's the new Tracker. And here comes Zuma. Let's put the seat. Let's dive in.
Snowmobile.
All right, let's dive in. Bring them on down. Keep going. Come on. Somebody needs our help. We've got to save somebody. Let's go. Here comes Marshall. She's eating her M&M. She's got M&M in her helicopter. Oh, there goes Tracker. Here they come. Oh, no, Zuma fell out. Going to the jungle.
So these vehicles are pretty cool, aren't they?
Yeah.
Well, that's it for this episode of Show and Tell. Make sure you check out my channel for other Paw Patrol videos and tons of other cool new jungle rescue videos that are going to be coming out. And for more exciting toys. Okay, would you look at that? I found this magic egg again. And is there something behind it? Or let's spin it around and see what it is. It looks like a... Yeah, Paw Patrol. Look right here on the side. Paw Patrol All-Stars. And it's Chase, Marshall, and Sky. And they're wearing All-Star gear like Sports Day. Remember the All-Sports Day at Adventure Bay, right?
Yeah, we watched that.
Yeah, so this is pretty cool. And let's see something. What is... There's something in there. There's something in there. Oh, not yet. I'm going to put it right here first, and then I'm going to show you this really cool magic egg, okay? Are you ready to see this magic egg? Because I can make stuff appear in it, okay? Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I got to set it right here, and I'm going to spin it. Spin, 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 spin. And what is it? Whoa! Let's open it up. Whoa! What is that?
Chase!
It's Chase. It's a plush Chase Paw Patrol toy. He's pretty squishy, isn't he? But what's he wearing? And look, there it says number two. Yeah, it's all sports. Nickelodeon Paw Patrol All-Stars Chase. But he's in his All-Star gear. That's pretty cool. Okay. All right, Chase, you sit right there. Let's put this egg back together and see if I can make it do some more magic. Okay, ready, spin. Ready, spin, 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 spin. Hey, look at that. I told you I could make stuff appear. Let's open it up.
Oh,
it's Marshall. Cool. And he's in his all-star sports.
But we're missing Sky.
He's squishy.
But look, we're missing Sky.
I know. Yeah, we got to get Sky. All right, and Marshall is number, what number is that?
3. 3, 0, 3,
that's number 3. So check out his fire outfit, right? He's got All-Star Sports fire outfit. He looks like a fire truck, right?
Yeah.
Okay, he's a Dalmatian. Okay, all right, Dalmatian. Let's put Marshall back there, and let's put this egg back together. Okay, let's spin it again. Spin, 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 spin. See, I told you. Look at that. Who's inside? Let's open this egg.
It's Sky.
It's Sky. Check her out. Let's take to the sky in our all-star gear. Right. Roof. Look at that. Number 4. Number 4. Look at her fluffy ears. They're pretty furzy, aren't they? You want to see it? Okay. All right, let's put this egg back together. You think there's any more to do or not?
Not.
Oh, I'm going to try to make some more appear out of this egg. Okay, ready? Spin, 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 spin. Ta-da! Look at that. Oh, it's green. That means green means go.
Lucky.
Look at his. Number 5. Green means go.
Rocky.
Yeah, Rocky. Cool. Check out his shoes. He's got his recycling logo right there on the front and the back. And look at his headband. You can pull it up a little bit. See, you can pull the headband up there, or you can put it right there. Now he looks like a ninja. Hi-ya! Or you put it right there. Cool. Okay. All right. Let's put this egg back together. Ready? Spin, 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 spin. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Look at that. Who's in this one? Ooh.
Rubble.
It's Rubble on the double. Number six. And Rubble on the double.
60.
Yeah, look at that. It's got its wrench. And he's in his all-star sports gear. Pretty cool.
Hope he gets Zuma.
Look at these ears right here.
I hope he gets Zuma.
Zuma? Who's Zuma? I don't know who Zuma is. Okay. Let's put Boulder right there. Let's put this.
No, it's not Boulder.
Oh, I mean Boulder. Your name's not Boulder. Your name's Rubble. Rubble on the double, not Boulder on the double, right? Okay. Ready? Spin, 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 spin. Ta-da! What is this dog with the ears straight up and down? What kind of dog is that? It looks pretty funny, doesn't it? Oh, it's Zuma! His ears are just straight up. Let's flip him down. There we go. Let's flip him down. There you go. Otherwise, we can go like this. Whoosh! Look at his ears. Let's put him down. Okay. Okay, there's Zuma number 7 with the anchor right there. And he's in his all-star sports gear.
But are we missing Ryder?
Cool. Ryder, yeah. We need to have Ryder. That'd be cool. But these are pretty cool plush animals, aren't they? Plush characters?
Yeah, I can feel cute.
Yeah. Okay, let's put Zuma right there. And I guess that's it for this video, right? So check out all these animals, right?
Let's open this.
What are you talking about? There's nothing in here.
There's something in here. Let's open it up.
Spin, 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 spin. Stop. Close your eyes. Let's see. Let's go with Ooh. What's that?
Sky.
It's Sky. Look, she's in her all-star sports gear, too. She's got wings to take to the sky.
But what?
Let's press her button. Whoa. She's got her wings out, her jetpack on. And these jetpacks aren't removable. They stay on them. So you got to keep those on them, but you just push them in the side right there. Ready? Press the button. Whoa. She's ready to fly. Whoosh.
Whoosh.
And then she lands. And ready? Take to the sky, Sky. Whoosh. Cool. Okay.
So we already found Blade.
That's all that's in there, right?
No.
Oh, wait a second. Oh, there's more in here. Okay, let's spin it around. Spin, 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 spin. Okay, let's see if there's something in here. Okay, let's see. How about this one?
Whoa, Marshall.
Look, he's in his all-star gear. Does his head turn? Yep, his head turns. And let's press his badge. Ready, press. Look at that. He's ready to spray down a fire and put it out. Yep.
So we already found
And you put it back in there, and then let's press the button.
Hey, I call that name Heatwave.
Oh, this is Heatwave from Transformers Rescue Bots? Are you sure?
No, this is really, Marshall.
Because it actually looks like Marshall from Paw Patrol, right?
No.
This isn't Heatwave. This is Marshall from Paw Patrol. Okay. Okay, Heatwave, you can go right here. Oh, my bad. It's Marshall. Okay, Marshall. Marshall, you go right here. Okay, Marshall. Okay, here we go. Ready? Spin, 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 spin. Okay, let's see what's inside. How about this one?
Whoa, it's Rocky.
It's Rocky.
It's Boulder.
And let's see. Oh, Boulder. No, it's not Boulder.
Okay. Rocky.
But did you see this?
Hello.
Look, Rocky's got his tool. His tool comes out when you press the button right there. Look, both sides. See? You've got a screwdriver and a little, what's that?
Like wrench.
A wrench. Well, it actually looks like a little clamp. Like a little clamp tool. Okay, and you can just press them back in here. Press that back in there. Close the doors.
So here's Boulder.
No, it's not Boulder. It's Rocky.
No, Boulder.
This Rocky would be like salvage, right? Because he's a dump truck, right? Like a garbage truck, right? Okay, Rocky, ready? Oh, look at that. And he's ready to fix it. Okay, let's close these up. And let's see what else is in this pack right here. Okay, you ready? Spin, 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 spin. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh!
Zuma!
Zuma! Look, he's got his jetpack on, too.
It's high tide.
High tide. You're pretty funny. He can move his head, I think. Can you move his head? There we go. He can move his head. Okay, well, you can press his jetpacks into the side and press the button. Whoosh! And he's ready to take off. He's ready to go. Okay, Zuma. Are you going to take Zuma? Okay, press the button right there. Oh, cool.
So okay, here's Zuma. High Tide.
Okay, High Tide. I mean Zuma. Oh, sorry about that, Zuma. Your name's High Tide. I'm Zuma. Zuma. Okay. Okay, let's spin this thing again. Ready? Spin, 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 spin. Flip it over. Okay, let's see what's in here. There's gotta be something good in here. Let's see if there's something good in here. Let's see if there's something like this. Oh!
It's Boulder!
Boulder? Oh, Boulder. I mean the rubble. Rubble.
No, Boulder!
Okay. All right, there's his head. All-star gear with Rubble. Okay, there's his button right there. Press his button. And there comes his scoop out. Scooping, 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 scooping.
So here's Boulder.
No, his name is Rubble. Okay, so here's Rubble on the double.
Here's
Rubble
Boulder.
On the double. No, Boulder on the double. Okay, ready? Flip. There we go. Cool, okay.
So here's Rubble.
Okay, Rubble.
I mean Boulder.
You can sit right there. Okay, here we go. Let's spin this around. Spin it, spin it, spin it, spin it, spin it, spin it, spin it. Okay, let's see what's inside. Ready? It's gotta be somebody like,
Chase!
Ready? Press the button. Whoa! He's got
it's
net
Chase.
Shooters out both sides. One's a net shooter and one's a, what is it?
Microphone!
Yeah, a microphone. One's a microphone. So that's pretty cool. Okay, let's press these back inside here. Chase is on the case. Chase is ready with his net and his microphone. Hi-yah! Look at that.
So
Chase's head turns too, I think. Oh, there we go.
So
Chase's head turns. Chase is also from Rescue Bots.
And Paw Patrol.
Yeah, Chase from Paw Patrol and Chase from
Rescue Bots.
From Rescue Bots, right? Okay. All right, ready? Spin, 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 spin. Okay, we already did the spin. Okay, let's see who else is in here. What about, I got one more pup. Is there one more pup? Let's see. We got one,
two,
three,
four,
five,
six,
and six, right? So that's all the Paw Patrol pups, right?
Yeah.
Are you sure that's all the Paw Patrol
Wait,
pups?
I did.
What about this one?
It's four.
No, it's Everest.
Everest.
Yeah, Everest. That she's got her pack with, too. You've never seen Everest before, have you? In a toy? So she's pretty cool. Her head turns too. And let's press the button. Oh, look at that. What kind of tool is that she has? It looks like a little spinning drill, maybe to get out of ice and snow or something.
So here's Blur.
Blur, yeah, she looks like Blur. Okay, so there is Everest. Let's press it one more time. Ready, press. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Push again. There's the other side goes.
Nope, just one side does. Just one side opens on this one. Okay, so there is Everest. Okay.
There's someone else.
All right,
Shake
Everest.
It. Shake.
Right. No, I think that's it.
Shake.
Oh, there is somebody else. Who else is in here?
Yeah.
I think it's the last one. I guess I'll just unzip it.
No.
Let's unzip it and flip it down. And who's that? It's Ryder. Cool.
He's joining the Paw Patrol.
He's joining the Paw Patrol, yeah. And he's in his all-star gear, too. He's got his headband on and his shorts and his red shoes.
But
and look, his arms move. His arms move and his feet move, but they both move together. And his head moves. Cool.
But there's
so you like that, Ryder?
Pups are getting
That's
mine.
Pretty cool. Okay, pups, everybody's here and ready to go. Chase is on the case, Ryder, sir. Ready for duty, Rocky said. She's ready to take to the sky, and she does a flip. And Everest, what does Everest say? Everest says, nothing's too cold for me because I live in the snow. Ready? No. Is that what she says?
Ice and snow, I'm ready to go.
Ice and snow, I'm ready to go. Look, she's got her tool ready. And Marshall says, whoa, 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 whoa. And Marshall makes everybody fall, right? Oops. Sorry.
He's fired up.
Marshall is fired up, right? Rubble says, Rubble on the double. And Zuma says,
let's dive in.
Let's dive in. Okay. All right, pups. We are ready to play some sports today. And it's going to be a good time. We're going to play basketball and football and soccer and tennis and golf and hockey and lacrosse and tennis. Oh, I already said tennis, didn't I? And soccer? Oh, I already said soccer, did I? What is Zuma's favorite sport? Swimming? Mm-hmm. Right? What is Rubble's favorite sport?
Soccer.
Soccer? Maybe. Maybe it's kung fu. What's Marshall's favorite sport?
Fire games.
Okay. And Everest is probably hockey.
Ice skiing.
I didn't know that was his sport. Okay, and Sky's favorite sport is probably skydiving, right? And let's see, Chase's favorite sport is probably
is
racing.
No, no, is taking bad guys to
the jail. That's right. I'm Chase. I'm going to take bad guys to jail. And what is Rocky's favorite sport?
To pick up all that recycling.
That's not a sport. His favorite sport is probably tennis, because he's green, right?
No.
It's probably tennis.
Okay, so what do you guys think of these Paw Patrol All-Star pups? Are they pretty cool?
Yeah, they are.
We got Rubble. We got Zuma. We got, who's that?
Sky.
Oh, Sky. Okay, and then Chase. And Boulder. Then Rocky. And then Everest. And who's that guy right in the middle? It's Ryder. Hey, Ryder. So these are pretty cool toys with the All-Star sports, right? And what about these other plush animal characters? They're pretty cool too, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's time to put these away and put them in this little carry case right here. So I put them in this carry case just like that. And then we'll zip this up. Zip, 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 zip. Just like that. Okay. Well, that's it for this episode of Show and Tell. Make sure you check out my channel for other Paw Patrol videos. Like this one, because they're pretty cool, and toys like this, and for more exciting toys.